I move to the outside to form a very wide shape. This shape is about 100 metres or 300 feet wide from tip to tip. The pilots have to anticipate their inputs in such a wide formation. This is Phoenix. Out to the right, the team are now forming our trademark shape, and all of the aircraft will now spoke as they perform the Diamond Drop. You've been watching the Royal Air Force Aerobatic Team. Hello! It's the Royal Air Force Aerobatic Team, the Renault!